Yes. Let us go.
Come on, let's go.
Movement complete. Let's con-
Well then. Yep, yep.
Indeed.
I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance! Beat him up!
It's showtime! Come!
No.
The enemy is weakest weak to nuclear moves. Let's end this quickly.
Persona! I'm on top! Ravage them!
Knock them right off their feet! Nice, Joker!
Let's go.
Goemon, strike!
You got it, Fox! No one enemy movement. Hit the ground!
Slice you to pieces!
All out attack!
The finale.
Okay.
I felt the difference in strength in that fight.
I'll reveal your true form.
You got the advance, the opponent's weak. One shots won't work, so try something else. It isn't a major threat, but don't use electric attacks.
Witness my
claw! One enemy on the floor! Bonafide, bonafide!
Come on, try!
On to the next! Persona!
Run!
Get up!
It's time! go. I'll reveal your true form.
He's got the advantage. Don't rush this.
It's showtime.
Ha!
Let's get going.
Luna, aim! Persona! Prepare yourself! You can finish it!
Persona! I lend it!
Whoa! He did that with style!
Let's go!
Is locked. We should look for another route.
Thank you.
to nuclear moves. Let's end this quickly.
Can't finish it.
My soul into this bowl.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I'm trying to eat here. Order up.
All according to plan.
Good work, everyone.
All right.
A complete victory. Now let's keep going.
In order to save this country that has been tainted,
I can feel it.
I'll reveal your true form.
Surprise attack successful. Now just don't lose. The opponent's weak. Gunshots, ice attacks are out. You're weak, but don't let your guard down. You should have done it. I'll use my persona. Gunshots won't work, so try something else.
Persona!
There!
Nice! Don't check one out!
This is my other self! Goemon!
One editing quest! Keep that up, Bob!
There!
No time to waste! Just like I thought! I felt the difference in strength
Focus.
In that fight. Jesus.
What?
This is...
That must be the table.
Right. That influential politician comes here. Why don't we have a seat at the table next to it and wait for... I'll go. He may become guarded if we go in a big group.
Wouldn't it be odd with just one girl?
Does someone want to come...
Hold up, Joker! I mean, dude!
What are you, a...
I was wondering why you were so excited. Why isn't anyone asking me? All right. Everyone else stay nearby. I'll give the signal when...
Man.
You can't get full off of food in a palace.
He's as dumb as ever.
I can't read this.
I'll have the sautéed foie gras, a salad garnished with truffles, and roasted lamb, please.
I can't believe you can order so easily like that. Say, ain't we kinda young compared to the others here? They're all involved with she-
They seem to be major figures in the political and financial worlds.
On whose permission are you sitting there, brats?
Whose? I don't see any reserved sides or nothing here.
It'd be a nuisance if you'd make a racket next to my table. I wish to dine leisurely. Children like you, who are simply hungry, should leave!
What was that?
Skull, be quiet.
Sorry.
I apologize for our discourtesy.
If you understand, then go home.
Excuse me, but might you be Mr. Oe?
Indeed I am.
This will be an impudent request, but would you provide us a letter of introduction to Mr. Shido?
From the looks of it, you appear to be minors. Why do you need an introduction?
We wish to be granted an audience with him. His political ideology resonates so much with us. Of course, the same can be said about you, Mr. Oe.
You have quite the silver tongue for one so young. Not that I mind it. Are you a high...
Yes, sir.
Speaking of high schools, I've heard that some principal somewhere kicked the bucket. He supposedly tried to leak Mr. Shido's name. Had he simply obeyed, he could have remained in the upper echelons. An elite such as myself can't even fathom why someone would do such a thing. If you pledge your loyalty, you're given the honor of selecting those who would have mental shutdown.
Did you ask Mr. Shido to...
Hmm? Oh.
Considering your caliber, I would assume that the target must have been someone quite important.
Important? No. The target...
Oh.
You recall the subway accident early last spring? The one I had targeted was that engineer.
That was you?
It was to take out the president of some company and a diplomat who sided with current government.
I see. That was very useful, Actually, my sister is a prosecutor at the public prosecutor's office. I could pass on what you just said to her. How about it?
Is that a threat?
The letter of introduction, please.
Don't get cocky.
Looks like you have one, though. Well...
Guys!
Some other way.
Strong. And has a significant resistance to ice.
Persona!
Punch! Go down!
Shall I take this one?
Got it. Let's go!
You did it, Fox!
Do it!
Let's go.
Persona!
What?
Persona! No holds barred!
It's time. There!
This is my other self! Goemon, strike!
You did it, Fox!
Everyone, with me!
They're done for! Time.
Persona! Go down!
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool! All out attack!
You'll crush them!
It's time to end this!
Let's go! Come, we must bring grace to this battle.
The sharper the thorn!
Beauty is deadly! Enthralled.
Enchanted.
I'd like to try this skill soon.
All right, we gotta.
Please keep the truth of that subway.
Fuck.
In any case, it's no wonder he was so adamant about me digging up information on the Phantom Thieves. Still.
The entire nation is underwater in his palace. He must feel nothing toward one measly educator.
In any case, even though that politician was cognitive, he turned into a monster. Up until Kaneshiro's palace, cognitive beings were nothing more than weak presences.
No. That OA fellow just now wasn't a cognition.
But he had the memory.
He was probably a shadow fused with a cognition. It's like making the shadow wear human skin.
I've never seen anything like that before.
Wasn't Shido the one who destroyed the research done by Oracle's mother on cognition?
Oh, do you think that when he did, he took the results for his own purposes?
Shido.
For all we know, Shido could have some hidden trick that allows him to tamper with his own palace. We need to be especially careful from here on out.
Yes, of course. I will continue accepting them, even after I am inaugurated as Prime Minister.
As expected from you, Mr. Shido.
And in return, I only ask for your continued support. Standing up to the world does require money.
Of course. I'll make sure to prepare compensation as thanks for your help in cleaning up. The incident with that accident in spring was very beneficial. This is all thanks to you, sir.
If the study of cognitive science progresses, I believe it's possible to increase the target range.
I bid you good luck with that endeavor.
Hey!
Very well. Beautifully executed.
Hey!
Let's do it.